this is the Think Tank Urban Access 15. And I honestly think that it is the best camera backpack of 2020. So first off, let's talk about all the features I love about the backpack. So on the very bottom, it does have a nice flat abrasive bottom, so you can set it down onto the ground and it's fairly weatherproof. The other great thing is that it stands up by itself. At the very, very front there, it has a very, very large stash pocket, so you can fit your gimbal, you can fit your jacket, or you can throw your Holdfast Moneymaker straps in there, no problem. To undo the buckle, it's just simply held by a magnetic latch, so it's very, very easy. It also has a hidden tripod foot pocket at the very, very bottom, and it also has a strap that could be tucked away at the very, very top on either side. On either side, there are dual large and deep expandable water bottle pockets. I absolutely love this because you can just easily loosen it up and you can easily just tighten it down. It also has dual side access zippers, so you can access your camera from either side. The other great thing is that it is large, so you can actually access your camera and two additional lenses. At the very top, there is an area so you can access all of your small accessories. I absolutely love this because there's so many different organizers and things won't get lost or hidden, or you don't have to dig for things. Everything is nicely laid out so you can find your items. On the back, they have load lifters. They have a comfortable carry handle, comfortable straps, a comfortable back panel, as well as a luggage pass-through. It does have an adjustable sternum strap that's easy to buckle in. It also comes with a removable waist belt, so if you don't want to use it, you can just take it off. It is back zip, so this is where you can access your 15-inch MacBook Pro, as well as all of your camera lenses and bodies. You can fit up to an EOS R with the battery grip attached. You can even put in a Canon 70-200 f2.8 with the lens hood. And if you had a standard zoom, you could fit it upright, no problem. It even comes with an all-weather cover in case it downpours. So there are four things that I feel like could be improved if they made a version 2 later on down the road. Number one is the look of it. I feel like it's okay. I don't love it. I actually prefer the Wander Provoke or the Langley Alpha Globetrotters look over this one. Secondly, they should have included waterproof zippers. A lot of bags have that and it would have been nice to have. Thirdly, it would have been great if they had a dedicated iPad sleeve. And lastly, small little detail, but on the strap, it would have been nice if they had a horizontal strap here so you can attach accessories. Or for me, like I actually like to hang my sunglasses from that strap, or if even a D-ring. I hope you enjoyed this review, and please like and subscribe, and definitely don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Desi31.